Before starting calibration, fill the pump tubing with liquid to ensure calibration accuracy. Click the calibration wizard to enter the calibration page, enter the calibration fluid volume, and click next to start the transfer. After the transmission is completed, enter the measured liquid volume value. The calibration accuracy can be improved by transferring the fluid volume multiple times. Click next, and then click finish to exit back to the main interface. And the calibration is complete.